hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast would come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft? If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Just the tiniest bit. Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Dug up the graves. Then the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Graves been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverines old though, overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Lives here, sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Somebody's doing some cooking. This. It's a human femur. A child's. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Let's go!
soon.
There she is. Right on cue. About the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye? So, how is the little tyke?
Found him in the grave hag's lair. In her cauldron, to be precise. Want me to go on?
Might not even said that much.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.